we need to ensure that that people abide by the new rules and regulations, so that we don't have, you know, two tiers here. One, which is the vast majority of people abiding by the new rules and regulations for the greater good, and a small number of people not doing that. And so we have to ensure that the Gardaí have the powers that they need to intervene when and where possible and necessary. And really, that's what we're focusing on today. So you get the full